currency. Just to in case President Sarko, this one is not that. If they come, there are more than 10 members of the interim government which runs cryptocurrency accounts. They did not have it before this revolution. They started it, but now. And if they want, we bring facts. There are members, more than 10 of the interim, including the president. Arigua is the one running most of the president's financial issues. So how do you expect him to sack? Somebody said Fakoh is doing nothing. Please, if you don't control yourself, Fakoh is doing nothing. It's not me, you have to say it. You know who's controlling Fakoh? Don't come here and distract my show. Taylor Emily. If you want to talk about Fakoh, talk in another place. Do you see me talking about Fakoh? Fakoh is doing nothing because the president suspended Fakoh County security team. So go and meet him where he is and ask him. Don't come to my live show and you're writing me Fakoh is doing nothing. What should I do? I said, why the president can never sack Ma Irene? He started the talk in the meeting with the activists. He said he could not sack Ma Irene because Ma Irene is a signatory to the Ambazonian Foundation. It's not only that. Ma Irene runs many financial secret things for the president. Ma Irene, you will never look. If the better the president goes down with Ma Irene, he will never. Better said, the Christ go to the moon. That's why you see Ma Irene is preparing Paddy to take over. Hey, I just sat down and everything had just come out. The president's interview with activists, he was struggling to blackmail Secretary Chris. Yeah. Willie N. Osei Fakoh is doing nothing. Tell us where your tribesmen are fighting. Who told you Fakoh? Who told you sons of Fakoh are not fighting? Is that what they told you? Is that the speech? Is that the new method you want to bring? Who told you Fakoh, sons of Fakoh have no fighting? Do any fighter of Mountain Lion know the periphery of Victoria? Do they know Bando? Do they that play with that field there for Sokolo? If this is on fighter, if you come off for Boya, can't do action for that place or for inside Victoria. Because when I hear all that two way from body go pick and see, don't go pick this action where it happened for Boya. We don't can hook for a neck now. President Sarko the struggle for drag himself back. He the fumba don't have to move himself. You think say for inside Victoria, even before that Nation Cup. Look, there are many things we don't go out and talk, say it here. There are many things we don't say it. If not for the president's pride and arrogant attitude of uniting Fakoh, the children of Bando behind the mountain were already in this war. Not one, not two. Most of the deadly attacks that took place in Victoria before the CAF, it was done by children of Fakoh bread and soil. It's when they realized that the president was not even appreciating his own son of the soil, all of them back off. And that's when Reverend Asong, we said it, I said it here. I said, after the CAF, we will see if action will continue. And we told them to stop. You think we are stupid? The children, you know how many of them died? They died. Some of them died. The incident in Seme Beach, was it Mountain Lions that came and did it? The incident in Seme Beach, was it the Mountain Lions? The incidents that happened in Victoria, all that period, was it the Mountain Lions that came out from Boya? They know some concern for inside Victoria. Now this guy come and they make most of the fighters them for with the back where they picking them from Fakoh where they be pick up say they want fight. Now this guy thing make them run because even when the president come up, we are not doing nothing anymore in CAF. We are not doing anything. We are not competing here. We are not competing, and this is where the president failed. Yeah, we are not competing. We are not. We are back down. We are back down for a long time. Let him continue. Instead of him to wake up and come and unite, when he was coming with Fakoh, we all knew, we gave him 6 months. We said, President, come and unite. We thought he was coming to unite Fakoh. He came and did politics. When they created Fakoh United, those that have opposing views with him, he pushed them all away. And then went now. Went from back, go and do one action. He come and say, no. See, in this revolution, we don't compare. Let me not be distracted. Sam Dang. Yes. So let me know. Let me just block this one. This will Eno, you'll over be distractor. Yeah, Willy Eno is part of the cabal. Of their cabal. I know him very well. I don't even forget. Let me know over. Let me just continue where I am. Let me know get distracted. Because the one strike will distract me. Yeah. So let me I come for that Irene Gua. Why President Sakonofi in office sack my Irene? Please remember, if you are commenting here, comment constructively or I block you. And this is a merciful truth. May no man of vex. That's truth. Yeah. So if you look, it's a very bad reputation way the president did do, because the president indirectly help for make the war may look, let's say, now one side war. Ask yourself, say, most of the prominent names of people from Southern Zone, where they be the stand up for fight for this war, who saw them there? Ask yourself. Where are the prominent name you used to know, which they used to stand and fight for this war from the Southern Zone? Before when this war started, we all pick up as a team.